PG. Like, you got to give the staff the yes shirts. They're totally freaking out. They totally want them.
They have no skills, Mo. They have to earn the yes shirt.
I don't know. I feel like they deserve them. I feel like they do a lot.
I'll tell you what, if they can...
Did I hear no skills? We have no skills? I want an yes shirt.
I'm just saying, athletes earn the yes shirts. If you guys think you can earn an yes shirt, show me.
Oh my gosh.
Fine. No problem.
All right.
It's ridiculous.
All right. You guys earn it, you get the yes shout out.
All right.
This is on.
Game on.
Mark Gazdick, tell me if this is yeah worthy, Billy.
Check this one out.
That is brutal. Thank God he handles marketing. Bob, the video doesn't lie. The only way that's an yeah worthy is if he's playing for the opponent. Definitely not playing for us.
Brittany, why was this at Trevor's smoking pole?
I think Rod and Trevor used it out on the track.
Well, they're definitely not getting a yak shirt for that.
No chance. Not happening.
Good as any athlete that we have here. I don't see why not. So let's just get warmed up and we'll be ready to go.
Arms and arm, arms and legs. Let's go. Miracle.
All right, let's go.
Backwards, going back, baby. Woo.
Oh, you call that a kick? Yeah! Did you see Filion do this? He's a freaking Canadian! Like, that's your best effort? Yeah! Get them out of here!
Yeah, I'd like to make a call to the Netherlands, please. No, I need Emily Filion. Get Shatter out of there! Thank you. How much a minute? What? No.